dog. In Myanmar. We don't see it in India.
This place is Bago Station. Maybe another 1 to 1 hour 15 minutes to move on from here. Smoke coming out of my mouth. You see? computer. ನಾನು ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ವಿಂಡೋಸ್ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ನೋಡು. ಡಸ್ಟಿ ವಿಂಡೋಸ್. ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಫ್ಲೋರ್.
ಮುಸ್ಮಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಶಿವಾಸಿ ಹೋಗಿ ನಂಬರ್ 8526 ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟ್. Only about 19 Jewish people are there here in Myanmar right now. Prime Minister David Ben Gurion and Chief Justice. The hall dedicated to the Emperor Bahadur Shah Zafar, which was built as a assistance of Government of India. Monument and Affairs Memorial Hall.
Hi.
Tom idhar hai kya? Okay. The last king of Mughal Empire, Bahadur Shah Zafar, was cremated here. The British have exiled him from India to Burma at that time. British have the divide and rule policy. When they came here, they exiled Burma Emperor to Bihar, India. His wife is cremated here.
That is Shivarangan Pagoda. This is Mahavijaya Pagoda. Ille idre miss maadkonde.
Sometimes this handicam picture is also very nice, even though it is 8 megapixel. Mahavijaya Pagada hangar inside. This inside is very beautiful. Let me see. Mahavijaya Pagada. As if you are reading it. ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ವರ್ಕಪ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ, ಎರಡೆರಡು ಸರಿ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಅಪಾಲಜಿ ನಮಗೆ. ರಸ್ತೆ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ದ ಮಹಾವಿಜಯ ಪಗಡ. Inside the pagoda, Mahavijay pagoda. You can see a sort of forest jungle with mangoes, crocodiles, elephants, horse, ducks, sea creatures. I think this is the last monument I am seeing in Myanmar. After this feel, I mean banana leaf restaurant, and then back to hotel with the free spa. Tomorrow by 12 o'clock I part to back into the land of living, my motherland India. I'm back. Thank you Mahavijaya Pagoda, and thank you Myanmar for the beautiful and adventurous time I had in Myanmar country, a very peaceful country with peaceful people. Thank you very much. After the National Museum I got into a bus. 200 tracks, anywhere you can get on in Myanmar. And I was walking on the Strand Street. One of my itinerary came suddenly beside me. Cool. Kong Hyak. on temple, Chinese temple. Oh, that's it. Lost itinerary. Cool. Checking your luck.